Hey everybody, what's up? How's it going? Today is Saturday, May 13th, just in case you didn't know, and today is time for Game of Thrones, and I'm so excited. Oh my god, I love the score. It's so good, man. And I hope they play some House of the Dragon too. Now, I've been to like John Williams, and it's really cool how they did it, so I wonder if it's going to be a similar experience like that. You know, maybe they play a scene, you know, when Cersei blows up the sept, and the music is just, oh my god, it's so good. It just follows that. So I wonder if they're going to play that live. I don't know, but I'm super excited. And I just got out of work, stopped by Jack in the Box, and now, I have no Game of Thrones shirt. I accidentally threw it away, but I'm wearing my mummy shirt, and we're going to go drive up to Hollywood Bowl today. It should take me around an hour and a half. I don't know, give or take. Anyways, I will see you there, okay? Be sure to come. At the Hollywood Bowl, baby. Game of Thrones. I'm excited, but I got here too early. Now it's time for us to wait for like 2 hours. Because it starts at 8 p.m. and it's barely like 5:30 right now. Okay. This is the view for tonight's show. Absolutely beautiful. Got my M&Ms and a little water. Let's do it.
Oh,
what's up, guys? So I'm recording this the day after because I had like a long day at work. But anyways, so after all that awesomeness, come on, it was worth it. Okay, it was worth. I was there, like I was the first in line. I was waiting. But dude, it really made me think about the show, and the TV show is just amazing. It's so, so good. And if you haven't seen it, I highly recommend you go watch it. It's, you know, it's a little bit crazy. It has some pretty nasty stuff, but come on, dude, get over it. It's just a TV show. It's fictional. Watch it. It's worth it. Okay. You will be, your heart will be broken in so many times. You're just gonna keep going, like you're gonna have trust issues, basically. And hearing that organ for oh my god, I already forgot. When Cersei blows up the scepter or the sept or whatever, the religious cult. Dude, the organ gave me Hans Zimmer vibes. Like, dude, like go back and watch it again because that thing sounded sick. It sounded amazing, like honestly. So yeah, it was honestly such a fun concert and I loved it a lot. And now I won't be doing one for Cruel World, but maybe for The Cure, maybe. I don't know, we'll see. We'll see. We'll see how, if people like my little concert vlog thingy, whatever. I don't know. Anyways. Bye.